Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be telling you how to duplicate your items in Minecraft 1.17 Java edition. So all you need is a shulker box, a damaged anvil, and your inventory full of any items. And leave one spot so that you can keep your shulker box over here. So first, I'll change my game mode to survival. After that, I'll break the shulker box. Yeah, now I've broken the shulker box. So all you need is a damaged anvil. You'll get it after you damage it, like place it in a high platform and it falls down. So after that, place your anvil over here and open up your anvil. Place your shulker box over here and make your inventory full. There should not be even one place left. After that, keep on renaming it until the anvil breaks. So my anvil has been broken, and as you can see here, there are two shulker boxes instead of one. So let me just clear up my inventory. So there were actually one stack of diamond blocks and one stack of netherite blocks. Now there are two stacks. So guys, if you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. And until I upload a new video, bye.